last time on Galactic Civilizations 2. The Terran Alliance was researching armor theory, hoping to avoid defeat and see if they can manage that. So let's have a view. Oh boy. Okay, lots of things are happening. One second. Alright, sorry about that. Let's keep this train moving. Now, you are the single ship. You need to go here. You guys... Wait, isn't there a... No. There is not a... You need to go after them. Here we go. Blow them out of the sky. We can park the one. Poof. Okay, so you... disband. So you need to go back here. You are already on your way there. You are fine where you are. You need to go meet up with him. And you will meet up right there. Okay, so you can see my plan here. Just in case you can't see it, swing him over here, or up, because I don't actually want them to see that and gain a new target. So, over, up, around, have them meet up and destroy those. Oh man. Sorry, I've got really bad heartburn right now. Okay, let's end the turn. Oh great, 1 BC. Okay. Now you need to... fleet, start heading over here, and you to come down here. Oh man, I hope this works. Let's end the turn. Oh shit. End the turn again. Are they within shooting range? Not quite. Keep running. Okay, I guess this next turn will decide what happens. Let's end the turn. Cross our fingers. Armor theory perfected. Armor is good. Armor keeps us from going bluey when someone shoots at us. Or throws a rock at us. Or when we run into space debris. which can happen. Yep, all kinds of bad things can happen out here in the cold, black depths of space, all alone. Except for the other species who we've decided we'd rather see us dead. Yep, all kinds of hazards out there. Is anyone else cold? Let me get some lights on, shall we? I want my mommy. I don't want my mommy. I've got titanium armor. Oh. Die. Damn it, are you shitting me? Please, please live through this. Oh, it's gonna come right down to the wire. Please blow him up. Please, 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 please. Yes! Yes! Wow, are you crippled? Okay. Go repair. Auto survey again. Holy. How are these doing? Back to full. Almost back to full. So we will launch them next turn and go blow this up. All right. Oh, man. Okay, can we actually do something here? No. As soon as that's done, we will move into basic miniaturization. Okay, let's end the turn. Alright. You move here. Begin repairs. You continue surveying. And let's end the turn. Titanium armor perfected. Titanium armor is our first crack at putting up defenses against mass drivers. Mass drivers are basically space-based bullets. That's an oversimplification since mass drivers are shot using a hyperdrive-assisted gun, so we are talking very, very fast bullets. The only defense we have come up with so far is good old-fashioned armor. Bullets go right through shields with only a modest impact, and anti-missile defenses can only slow mass drivers down a bit. Armor is our best bet against the deadly mass driver weapons. So, yeah, we'll leave that basic miniaturization. Now, let's see what we can come up with for our ships. Can we improve the Miss Universe any? Wait, what? I'm So the laser mark two. The one. Come on. Come on. Two. Put the... titanium armor. Ooh. Maximum titanium armor. I don't think we need anything else, do we? Maybe some extras? Give it a mohawk? Can we flip this piece around? There we go. We will call this the Jorak 1. Or no, because that's actually not totally accurate. We will call it family. There's only two of you that will understand that. Jorak has a mohawk as well as Guitar John, so yep. Family. Actually, the family Mark One. Mark I. Or wait. There we go. Perfect. And it's beautiful. So save. Can we save? Okay. Hooray. Oh, wait a second. Why does this thing have so many more hit points? Damn it. Crap. Can we edit this thing? No, we still need miniaturization or a bigger hull before this is effective. Well, the Family Mark One will have to wait. Damn it. Clear. Yes. Done. It is nice looking, however. It will have to wait until we can put some hull points on it, because I'm not sending it out into space with only 8 HP. I don't know which is more important, armor or hit points, but I'm going to assume hit points. So, yeah. For now, stick with the stick with the old Miss Universe. Okay. How are we doing here? Good. Good. Very damaged. Okay. And you are doing your thing. That's fine. And one second. Alright. Well, we'll give it one more turn before we send the fleet out. I really want them all to be... Oh, hello. Wait, whoa, 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 what the hell is this shit? Why are you building that? No, 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 no. Done. No. I would like to see them in action, but not quite just yet. Or, yeah, you know what I meant. Done. Okay. End of turn. Nine. Actually, let's have a look at the statistics. How are we doing? Oh, not bad. Slow improvement. They are still producing significantly more than us. But we're not kissing ass at this point. We're not kicking ass either, but... Approval rating third. That's not good. All right. Let's end the turn again. Economy by 1%, that's not going to hurt anything. We may want to turn on auto retreat. Just in case. How close are we now? A little bit closer. We really do need to destroy that. We'll give it one more turn, and then we'll send the fleet out. Shit balls. This is exactly what I was afraid of. Yeah, we'll let them get up to full strength then. Turn. One more. A recent panel of scientists have rated our overall technology to be 78. Ideally, we want to be 100 or higher if we are to keep up in technology. We are currently doing an estimated 23% of the total research occurring. Perfect. Let's launch. 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 All of you, create a fleet. Fleet. Go this way. You head down here. You head down here. We're gonna send him up and around and blow some shit up along the way. End the turn. Oh crap. Go, go, go. Go here. Let's turn off auto survey. And end the turn. Sometimes smaller is better. At least, that's what I keep being told. Okay. This allows us to make even smaller components. Okay, so let's see. Can we now use the family MK1 effectively? Upgrade. Please. Maybe by some miracle. Ooh. Damn it. Almost. Almost. What if we removed this? Actually, let's remove both. Put another laser on. Move your ass. Throw that on there. Ah, damn it. Well, we need more miniaturization. Bloody L. Bloody L. Claire, yes. Done. You know what? Delete. Let's make sure that this is still happening. Enhanced miniaturization. I suppose we do need that as well. What do we have? No. Research. Is there anything else we should be researching? Probably planetary. Yeah, let's start down this road. Should have done that right off the bat, but you can't win them all. And that will be it for this video. Next video, we will attack them and hopefully attack them. We'll swing around and blow a whole bunch of things up, but that will have to wait until next time on Galactic Civilizations 2. Stay tuned.